Hey friends, this is Atifok here. Well, and welcome to the new update on Solana coin. After the month of July, Solana has surged more than 290% so far. And in today's video, we will try to analyze whether the price line will continue its rally to the upside or it will be dropped down from here. And before starting the analysis, if you are not subscribed to my channel so far, then do subscribe it. And if you would like to support me at the Patreon, because here I am sharing the different trading ideas on the daily basis, then you can join me here using the link I have shared in the video's description. If you're not following my videos on Solana, then let me give you a recap. Previously, I shared three patterns with you. One was with the Bitcoin pair. That was a harmonic move. Another one was another harmonic move with the US dollar pair, and a triangle as well. That was this descending triangle on the daily time frame. Let me do play the first chart, and after playing the chart, we can see that how the price action behaved, and then I'll take you to live chart to show you what the price line can do next. Previously, I shared this chart in the month of May with you. That was a bullish cipher pattern and with the Bitcoin pair. You can see that the price action completed the final leg of the bullish cipher. And I told my members at the Patreon that from here, we can expect a powerful bullish reversal. Now, after playing the chart, we can see that the price line reversed bullish from this buying zone, or the potential reversal zone of this bullish cipher move that was formed on the daily time, on the 12-hour time frame chart. Then I shared another harmonic move with the US dollar pair that was formed on the 2-day chart. This was a bigger chart than previous one. Let me just show you this chart as well. And you can see at that time the price line completed the final leg. Here we had a spike even beyond this potential reversal zone, and the price action reversed back. And I told my members that from here we can wait for the price line to enter the buying zone. It can give us another chance to catch it from this buying zone. Now, after playing the chart, we can see that the price line completed this final leg here, and even moved at the very end of this buying zone and reversed bullish. And so far, you can see it is more than 290% rally. It is beyond the sell targets I've defined as per the Fibonacci sequence. And I also shared this descending triangle with you as well on the daily time frame. And I told you that from here, we can have a massive breakout, because the price line at the same time also was getting reversed bullish from the potential reversal zone of a harmonic pattern. And you can see that the price action had a very powerful bounce by the support of this descending triangle and broke out the resistance, and we had a massive rally of more than 290%. Now, here you can see that this is the live daily time frame chart, and you can see after breaking out this resistance of the triangle, the price action confirmed this breakout and by retesting this previous resistance as a support and started a massive move. And here we have found a resistance. Now, if we try to find the different support and resistance levels, as the price line is extreme bullish right now, then we need to switch to the smaller time frame to find the small support and resistance levels, because on the daily time frame you can see that it seems to be very strong bullish. We can find few support and resistance levels, but after switching to the 4-hourly time frame, we can find more support and resistance levels. Previously, we had a support at $65. The price action when started the rally from here, I have been explaining all the support and resistance levels with you, but I'm just going to start from this $65 right now. And after having some accumulation above this $65 support level, you can see it broke out the next resistance and found another support here at $80, and found another resistance here at $90. And after breaking out, the price action found another resistance at $95 and retested the previous resistance as a support. You can see after breaking out every resistance level, the price line is testing the previous resistance before the next breakout. Now here you can see that the price action moved up and found a powerful resistance here at $126, moved down. And here we have few touches that is confirming us that here we have a support at $105. Now the price line is moving up, and here the price line has again stopped, and that is giving us another indication that here we have a resistance at $120 as well. So this can be a strong resistance zone from $126 to $120. Now for the next big move, the price line needs to break out this powerful resistance zone. So the best entry can be after breaking out this $126 resistance level. Especially, we need to watch the daily closing above this level on the daily time frame chart, then we can have a confirmation for the breakout. Now if we switch to the more small time frame chart on the 1 hourly time frame chart, then here I'm feeling that this is the pattern that the price line is going to form. You can see that we have few touches here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 touches here at the support. So we have a support approximately at $107 here, and we have a resistance here. So far this resistance is not confirmed because we have 1, 2, and only 3 touches, and so far the price line is not rejected by this resistance line. So once we will have a clear rejection and the price line will again drop at this support, that will give us a final confirmation that this is the perfect resistance of this new descending triangle. And now we can wait for the breakout for next entry in Solana coin. So in my personal point of view, we can also wait for this resistance to be broken out. First, we need to confirm the resistance because so far this resistance is not confirmed. Once we will have a rejection, the price line will be dropped down here and will be moved up again. Then we can wait for the breakout for the next entry. And the second thing, we can also wait for the breakout of this very strong resistance zone, which the price line is not able to break out even after several attempts. And now even the price line at this time, even the price line is not able to cross up this $120 level as well. It is not able to even enter in this zone. However, I'm expecting that after breaking out this resistance, once we will have a confirmation, I'm expecting that we will have a drop up to this support, and then we can expect another reversal to the upside for the breakout. And once we will have a breakout from this triangle, for example, in case of breakout, our next imminent target can be, this is a very small triangle on the 4-hourly time frame. The imminent target can be approximately, you can see, $137. In that situation, the price line will break out this very strong resistance zone that starts from $120 to $126. So even though this is very small triangle, but right now it has big importance, because after breaking out this triangle, we can expect a next massive rally from here. So this was the update so far. I hope that you have liked the video. Then do hit the like and do subscribe to the channel as well. And for more ideas, you can also support me at the Patreon. I have shared the link to join me here in the video's description. You can find there. Take care. Goodbye.